The decision you're making is a powerful one, because even Jesus himself was baptized in the Jordan. And if Jesus examples that, I think it's pretty important that we follow in his footsteps.